Dear football, thank you. Thank you for making me the man I am today. Thank you for teaching me life lessons that I will carry on for the rest of my days. Thank you for teaching me that life isn't always fair, that things will not always go my way. Thank you for teaching me that football is so much more than tackles and accolades, but rather the brothers I have met and will have by my side for the rest of my life. Thank you for beating me down and then teaching me how to pick myself right back up and climb to the top. Thank you for giving me an opportunity to chase a childhood dream that I have worked towards for the past 12 years. Through years of hard work, blood, sweat, and tears, you've taught me that the only thing that stands in front of me and my goals is myself. You've taught me that being the hardest work in the room goes a long way and that nothing is given, but rather everything you want in this world is taken. Thank you for teaching me that your size, race, and social background do not matter when you strap those pads on. Rather, all that matters is who is willing to give 110% to achieve their goals. Thank you for teaching me how to be a teammate and how to put the team before myself, to focus on the steps progressing towards a goal rather than the final outcome. You've also taught me what it means to overcome, that no matter how high the odds are stacked against you, you can prevail in victory with your brothers by your side. Thank you for giving me a platform to impact people's lives in a positive way, for the ability to use the power of the jersey to do good and give back to those who don't have the fortune we do playing this amazing game. I want to thank my parents, Steve and Sandy, for pushing me to be the best and always being in my corner. Through the good and the bad, you guys have always been my biggest fans, biggest critics, and biggest motivators. Words will never express how much that means to me and how much I love you guys. Lastly, to the game of football, I love you and the way you have changed my life. You gave a small town kid a chance to do something that nobody thought he could, and for that, I'll always be grateful. Sincerely, Kyle Rockwell.